Hello, my name is Eunice Boye. I am a senior vocal performance major. I'll be presenting a scene from the opera Black Widow by the composer Tomás Fasatieri, based on the Spanish novel Dos Madres by Miguel de Unamuno, published in 1920. In this scene, my character, Raquel, is restlessly waiting in her room for the marriage ceremony of her lover and his bride to end. For when their honeymoon begins, the conception of Raquel's child will take place. Since the women of her time were only seen as childbearers, her one and only aspiration in life is to be a mother. Therefore, as she tells her lover her deviant plan to keep their baby, she consciously fails to mention her intention to keep him and his bride as her children too. This scene will take you through her internal conflict of loving and resenting her God after all years that she spent worshiping him and asking for a blessed marriage. Her prayers fell on barren ground, for he had cursed her with infertility.
Fell on barren ground. I command. Do you not approve? Does my veil offend you? My God, then don't watch me. Don't look, for I shall have my wedding day, my way, this time. My child, my way, mine. I'm tired of praying to you.
Thank you.